Breaking news tonight, a Granada Hills Ralph's grocery store is crawling with police right now after someone was shot inside that store. And KCAL was just over the store on West Chatsworth. The LA Fire Department says that victim was shot in the leg, then went into the store for help. The shooter has not been caught.